start. So second graph of adverse drug reaction is the adverse reaction of corticosteroids. A patient of rheumatic fever who has taken the drug orally for 3 months. After 3 months, the patient noticed that there is a swelling in the lower limb, especially around the ankle joint. Then he comes to the doctor and he tells about that phenomena. There is swelling in the ankle joint. We examine the patient and we place with the help with the thumb at the swelling and we got the pits. So the questions are, which group of drug which causes this phenomena, that is pitting of edema, that is pitting of edema? The answer is glucocorticoids. Example, cortisone, hydrocortisone, prednisolone. So these are the drugs from the corticosteroid groups which can cause this type of swelling when taken for longer period. The second group, what advice you will give to a patient? Then we ask the patient to raise the feet while sleeping, and for that ask the patient to take pillow, and the pillow is placed under the leg. That reduces the swelling of the ankle joint. And second, we can advise the patient to minimize, to take minimum salt or salt restricted diet.